Is it me you're looking for? Probably not. Because no one is here. And that's fine. So, I'm going to play Emily's Wait 2, which is a game I've never played, nor have I played the first one. And I have literally no idea what to expect. So, you know, what to expect, what you're not expecting. Right. Never mind. Anyway, hey. Maybe here we go. I'm clicking on the thing. Nothing's happening. Oh no! You know why? Because I'm too big. Forgot to make myself teeny tiny. I'm not teeny tiny. Huzzah. Alright. To the game. Game, game, game. Actually, you know what I realized? I don't need my phone up. Okay, so setup wizard. Choose your desktop background. Okay, we're gonna climb. I read it's very nostalgic. So. So far, so good. Okay. Click to begin a chapter. Alright. Emily. Who is Emily? My mother would say she's everyone. Every girl, every boy, every person that anyone has ever loved. Nicole Krauss. I don't know who that is. This is vaguely AOL-like. Alright. Didn't sound quite so horrible though. EOL. Right. Ape out? No. We can do better than that. Let's just be us. Alright. There. What? Ah! What is this? Is that meant to be my icon? What the hell are you playing? It's Emily is Away 2, which, oops, is apparently, cancel. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Oh my god. Yo. Hey. Hey? Why can't I send it? Why am I He-Man? Sean Paul. Alright, we're gonna do a Sims 2. So it's sort of, I don't know what it is exactly. It's sort of like an interactive... What the fuck? Okay, here's the thing. All I did was hit the backspace button. So it's sort of like a nostalgic romp in time. Okay, what's up? I'm just chilling. Ha, that's really cute. It did a typo. Cool. Alright, black. Yeah, it's weird. I wanted to do something really chill, and I didn't feel like flipping houses or doing Stanley, so I was like, yeah, I'll try this one. Got good reviews. That's my favorite color. Spent a lot of time. Freebie? I don't think I spent money on this. Thank you. It's pretty good. It didn't seem like there was anything much else to it. That's well. What have you been up to? Romance. Now we're gonna go to video games. This is weird. School's okay. Do I get to stop talking to this person? Like ever? You know, I had a Mr. B, and he was pretty cool. So, I'm gonna choose this one. Honestly, I might stop with this in a minute if it doesn't do much else. I still have time to hang out with my friends sometime. Someday. I'm gonna be weird. More video games. Games. Does this ever stop? Warp Tour. I'm not gonna ask that last question. That's stupid. I remember Warp Tour. Kind of accurate. What did it say? Everyone will remember that? Hold on, what's it been saying at the Warped Tour? It was the Vans Warped Tour. It's no longer a thing anymore. They basically get a bunch of punk and ska and alternative bands from ranging from like less popular to like more popular, so like my friend's band played there once, but also you could see like Anti-Flag or the Bouncing Souls or like who was a big one that played there? I don't know. Anyway, my favorites change. I'm gonna see what's saying at the bottom here because I swear it's saying something. I mean, it's true. My favorites do always change. I have a 700 song playlist on Spotify, and it ranges from classical to metal and everything in between. Except country. Okay, I have like one country song. Okay, two. Okay, I thought I was saying stuff down there, but maybe I'm tripping. Yeah, that'd be sick. Saved. Oh, it says saved. I can't wait to see Census fail. Yeah, maybe. I think that's an actual band. What? Do I have to listen to music? Okay. Let's see what happens. Whoa, hold on. Oh my God. You can't see this probably, but it took me to YouTube actually on Chrome. I think this is, yeah, this is my actual, like, I can see my Google picture up there. Alrighty. When can I be done talking to this person? I kind of want to Oh my God, the X's. Oh. Killing me with the X's. Okay. I'm gonna can it on this game, I think. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know how to say bye. There's just like preset shit. This is probably just like the introduction, and I'm just not giving it a chance. Just click on info under your icon, then hit edit profile. Thank you. Maybe that'll be it. Honestly, part of me was kind of hoping this would be a horror game. Against Me is an actual band that I like and I still listen to, and the rest of them are also real. This is funny. The joke's on us. Oh. Harry Potter, V for Vendetta. Not Talladega Nights. It was okay. Harry Potter. Don't be normal. We see what we want. Don't be normal. There. Done. Can the lettering be fun color? Ooh, no, that's awful. Oh god. Oh no. That's kind of pretty. Sims, though. Sean Paul, the Fray, that 70s show. Too bad sick tickets are sold out. Maybe next year. Yeah, sure, that'd be fun. Oh, someone signed on. I think, man, specifically half an hour ago. Call them? I did. I used AOL. I had like three or four logins. And AIM. So, I had like one for that. Yeah, I might. We're supposed to go to my friend's house and party. I'm jealous. Why is everything with extra consonants? Yeah, I've been on the internet since I was 12. Which, looking back, probably too young. Punk forever. IDK. Let's start with Jackie's. Sure. What's with the extra vowels now? It's just typos. Oh, is it gonna be a VHS? Oh, I need to play this drunk. That'd be so funny. Wow, the references. This is. Someone my age made this. Ooh, The Descent was pretty good. Although, sorry, Devon Sawa. I follow him on Twitter. He got interesting. I wouldn't say it's an incredible movie, but it's creepy. I know, right? The movie creeps me out. There you go. Just don't go spelunking. It doesn't do it. Vampires right in my ass. Whatever. Yeah, I don't think spelunking sounds fun at all. Well, the actual act of going down the rocks, fine. Like, I do it all the time, rock climbing. But, like, the whole crawling and. No. Mm-mm. So when I was younger, I was into horror. I did a Prodigy. I never did use Prodigy. Oh, well then you beat me. Cause I was late 90s. Let's see. Action, comedy, horror. Let's see. Let's pretend I'm like 14, trying to be super edgy, so we're gonna go with horror. I mean, I do like horror movies. That's true. So that makes sense. Evelyn will remember that. Oh. Okay. We should watch some together at some point. I like that. I'm just gonna be honest for once in my short life here. Hey, just got a text. Cool. Oh, text. Okay. So I guess I'd be 16 at this point. Because that's around when everyone started getting a cell phone. Who's going? They're not dead! Yay! I know that doesn't tie into the one I said before, but I think it's funny. Evelyn will remember that. Who's coming and going? Oh, Emmer's 35. Oh. Howdy! Is this all I do? Yeah, now they just kind of startle you, and I'm easily startled. So I don't like that. Don't like being startled. Ah, no problem. That's not gonna be. Dog is important. Pay attention to puppy. They're late because Steve had to get the alcohol. Do I know him? Puppies are always in charge, as are kitties. So, do anything fun today? Video games, can't lie. That does sound fun, so. God damn. I guess that's why they're telling me I can use tab. I'm just gonna do it so they stop saying so. Maybe Steve Myers, he graduated last year. He's only 20. Wait, hold on. Did he skip or was he held back a grade? I think at most we had people who would like turn 19 just a few months after graduation. But yeah, whatever. Bet that's handy. I didn't say that. Oh, I need to get a friend with one. LOL. Cool beans. I used to say cool beans all the goddamn time. That was my phrase. I played games like all morning. Didn't know you played. I didn't get any friend here. Oh no. It's like, how much of a dork do I want to be? Right, cool. Now it's gonna stop saying that. The Sims 2. I'm like addicted to that game. I want to play it so bad. This weekend should be fun when my friends are ditching me next weekend. Boo, screw them. How rude. Oh, let's see, what are my favorites? Oh, what are my favorites? I wasn't expecting this line of questioning. I don't know. Why can't I like all of them? This really shouldn't be that much. Okay, we'll just go with RPGs. Because I bet you he's gonna remember that. Emily will remember that. Aren't I Emily? Oh, that's Emily. Oh, yeah, I'm not Emily. I'm me. It's like an episode of Black Mirror. They're going on a road trip. My mom won't let me go. Any plans? We could do something. Yeah, I'm not gonna say hang out with me. It's desperate. And sounding cool is the most important thing when you're a mid-teen. Oh, she's really. I'm really. She's really thinking about it. Backspaced a lot. Aw, we're such good friends. She's like, how I'm playing games sometime. I'm player one. No. Definitely should. Yeah, maybe. Hang out like just us? Yeah, just us. Oh my god. Wow. Huh, okay. That's weird, but sure. That was my morning, and then I just hung out at Jeff's house. Got J Radio 49. Did we refer to each other as our screen names? Probably. IDK. Not really the same music, right? We're talking about music and video games. Oh yeah. You know, you just kind of shot the shit, basically. I don't really remember much about what I talked about with people. Except this one time, I remember I was 12 online on AOL. And this one guy was trying so hard. Guy, I assume, I have no idea. It was back before, like, profile pictures, and even then you can fake those, whatever. Anyway, he was trying so hard to convince me that he was a vampire. I let it go on a little while because I'm like, this is entertaining. And he was on my friends list, I guess, and I can't remember if you could block people at that point. But I was just like, sure. I was naive enough to almost want to believe it, but I was just like, come on. No. Probably a fucking pedophile. Anyway. What snarky response am I gonna give? Whatever. Oh, and you can't go back. Oof. Oh, it is. Haha, but it got super boring, so I left. Boring? How was it boring? I mean, I assume that, or maybe they were just like, that's not the only vampire interaction I've had. The other one was, I'm turning this down a little bit. And there and headphones. The other one was saying deuces. I was at this goth club in San Francisco called Death Guild, and wow, they didn't even wait for me. Rude. He was doing his own thing the whole time. Whatever. Yay, internet. Shit, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I was at the goth club. And, this random person starts talking to me, like you do. And she's like, do you like Merlot? And I was like, yeah, you know, I like wine. I was like literally 22, I had no fucking idea. I still don't. And she's like, Merlot is the best because it's closest to blood. And I was just like, okay, I'm gonna go in the smoking room now. And I bounced. But yeah. People are fun. I miss the goth club. I was thinking the other day, it's pretty crazy, how our group of friends has stayed together, like, all of high school. It is crazy. I guess they're graduating. I wonder if senior year is going to change. Oh, I see. We're juniors. I don't think so. The years don't really change you. It's the graduating. Oh. Oh, no. Let's just stay friends. Of course. This person's a lot nicer than me in punk forever. Yeah. Puppy doos. What puppy doos? Aw, it would suck to lose me, wouldn't it? Yeah. I actually do like that band. But definitely. Yeah, I like it for Grey's Anatomy, which wasn't on at this point in the past. Have you listened to their new album? Haven't had the chance. Because you couldn't just go on Spotify or Pandora. Oh. I was going to do another thing with the link. I'm going to figure something out. YouTube. Alright. I'm going to see if I can add a scene into here. Hold on. Editor. Window capture, add source, YouTube. Oh, what's happening? Oh, shit, it's not gonna work. All right, that's fine. Well, maybe you'll hear it. This is the song. Oh my god, there's actually like comments and stuff. I wish I could figure out how to put this on. They have links for Newgrounds? You're the man now, dog. Oh my shit, this is hilarious. Steam.com. Wow. I'm getting nostalgic as hell. Wow. Isn't it grand? We did say grand. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. The video is really cool too. Is it? Oh yeah. It's just, they're driving. I think they're in England or something. Paris. Cool. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Get up, get I'm excited too. It'll be fun. I'll say the same exact thing she said. Yay. This game doesn't have a clock, so I don't know what time it's meant to be, but I guess it is like 10 in the real world, so I guess it is. Hasta mañana. Oh, she actually waited for me to say goodbye. And a magic trick makes the world disappear. Cool. Oh. Oh, I signed up. Deuces. Yeah, it used to be a way to say goodbye, I guess. I don't remember. Chapter 2. There is no love in the world, we'll make a new world. We will give it walls and a knocker that resonates so softly that we will never hear it. Some person I've never heard of. Friday, October 13th. I should probably pay attention to the date. Why is there a boot? An UGG. Oh my god. Is it an ad? Scrubs! I can't tell what a lot of these are. What? Yeah. UGGs have been a thing for way too long. I'm gonna leave that. I don't wanna do shit with my profile. Your profile. Hey. Lupe Fiasco. Oh shit. I want Lupe Fiasco. Hey. Hey you. Not just gonna say their name, that's weird. What's up? Am I listening to music? Am I? Yep, now I am. Oh god, we're there. Ah, bored. Sounds all right. Not gonna be like, where was I invited? No one likes that. For all you know, it was something personal. Leif Erikson. Friday? It's totally Friday. It's Friday. It's her birthday, isn't it? It is a holiday. I am not this person. I used to dress up as a thing. Basically, I just dress more goth. Shit, my mom's calling me for dinner. Okay, see ya. Gotta get it out before they actually go. It's a balancing act. Black magic. Sounds like a plan. Yo, same. I do like fall. I wonder if I should have stayed in chapter one a little longer. There's no real, clear map. Definitely. Shoot, I still dress up for Halloween. There may have been a couple years where I haven't, for no real reason. Fall's pretty cool. Fall's probably my favorite, for being honest. Awesome sauce. Oh my god. We all said awesome sauce. Jackie's having a big Halloween party. I'm looking at costumes now. Oh my god. I went as Alice in Wonderland from American McGee's Alice my senior year. I have a picture somewhere. I made that fucking costume. It's pain in the ass. I've never done it since. There was an energy I had at 18 that I've just not maintained. So I actually trying to decide between Alice and Sally for Nightmare Before Christmas, because who doesn't love dressing as Sally? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Whoa, okay, so it brought me to Google. And it typed in Alice costumes, and it is literally, I think, all the Alice costumes. Okay, you can't click on next, so clearly they only have these 9. That I think I remember selling a few of these at Hot Topic. This game is weird. Alice, definitely, for sure. This is weird. It's like they actually, either they knew me, like they gathered my information or something, or I was just generic. Probably the latter. Aw, but dressing up's so fun. Jackie's parties are always crazy. You can probably expect more drunk texts. Yeah, alright. Shirts. Whatever. Eh. Not anymore. I'm probably more, you know, me now than I ever have been. Shut your eyes, I'll spin the big chair. I know that. Oh, I still think I have some of those locked on my phone in the center. I didn't get on any of them. Honestly, I didn't. LOL. Oh, yeah. Little smiley face. My eye! Oh god, what is she sending me? Oh my god, we think Jackie's Ruth's eye now and starts never flitted so beautiful. Beautiful. There. That's what I think it says. Drunk or high? One of the two. You got it. Damn, I'm impressed. Yeah, I'm really fucking good. What do you think? Okay, maybe you could just come to the party. Do you drink? Do I? I don't know. Do I? Nah. Let's not. Let's be a good teenager. Not like how we actually were. I don't like drinking. Let's see, if she invites me regardless, then we're friends. If she doesn't, fuck her. Do you care if people around you are drinking? Don't think so. I do now. Kinda did then. But I'm trying to be different to me. Well, if you want your invite to come out and party, sure, count me in. Like a party. She would never have invited me last year, I think. Oh, yeah, no problem. Well, shit, you took my fucking idea. I don't know. Wait, is this a Halloween party or a Friday the 13th party? I've already lost track. Good thing I'm not playing anything intense, so I'd just be completely lost. Oh, yeah, okay. So Halloween. The event page. Oh, Facebook's a thing at this point. Huh. Shit. Alright, let's see if it shows us old Facebook. Oh, that's type. I don't know, no? Then friend me when you get a chance, yo! Oh shit, it's gonna show me old Facebook. Oh, wow, this is old Facebook. Oh my God, I really wish I could figure out how to show this. When I tried to show the Chrome window, it was like, no, I can't be so blind on people. It does suck. Used to hate going to the pub. Yeah, got all the day crowd. No, the last time I went, well, not the last time, well, this one time I went out, and wait, this person was born in 1989. Okay, they're 3 years younger than me. Anyway, how was I saying? I went out once. Everyone was just fucking annoying, and I was like, eh, let's not. So I left at like 11:30. Cool. How do I friend her? Add as friend. Oh my God, this is so fucking cute. If you want to know. Oh wait. Shit. No, come back. Where did it say the events? Oh. No? Being unpredictable. So her favorite music is Senses Fail, Rise Against. I like Rise Against. No Effects, they're fine. Against Me, cool. Damn and Sunday. I Motion City soundtrack, sure. Anti-Flag, yes. Blink-182, yes. Less Than Jake, fine. Final Destination 3, sure. 28 Days Later, awesome. Corpse Bride, pretty good. Nightmare Before Christmas, yes. Oh my God, favorite TV shows. Dexter, Fear Factor, Daily Show, Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close. Oh, those are books. I also want to learn Harry Potter. Cool. I can leave. Sorry. Oh, okay. Cool. Halloween party? Halloween party? Hey, Swanky87. Sup? Oh, they leave? Why can't I talk to him? Hi! Wish I could dance like these two. Sorry, now I gotta see what it is. Crazy Frog Boys?
What's going on?
I miss old internet. And boom goes the dynamite. I really, really do. How do I message a person? Emily, my starlight. I think I. When was the mass migration? I can't remember if I went before or after, because I think I had both for a little while. What the hell am I listening to? It was Crazy Frog Boys. I don't know. It's probably still on the internet. It was a real video. Oh my God. Sorry. I do. It was fun. Stupid. It's still around, I know, in some parts of it. Some of it went away. What was the last site that closed? I think it was Newgrounds, actually. Something. Oh, it's all the good. Oh God, here we go. Sorry. I have a feeling it's part of the game. Putting it down now, sorry. My headphones too. Really loud. Oh shit. I guess. I'm pretty swell. I think. I think this is Emily. I'm confused. I thought Emers was Emily. Oh no, this is Evelyn. Oh right, that is Emily. I like it too. Maybe. Yeah, mine was like mid, late 90s, early 2000s. Not mid 90s, late 90s, early 2000s. I'm really glad I was finished with the rest of this year, although I feel like there's a lot about you I still don't know. Ask me anything. You can ask me. Uh oh. Is this where the horror game starts? I almost downloaded a horror game, but I was playing. I tried again to play the one on my Switch, and, well, didn't go very well. I didn't get very far. So I was kind of wandering around. I get to ask you a question about whatever, then you get to ask a question. It's gonna go poorly. Sure. Oh. See, I was always really bad at this game. Because I can never think of things to ask. So anyway. Well, you know. Do you remember my favorite kind of movie? No, I don't. I thought we were talking about me. I mean, I was definitely a noob at 12. Now it's your turn. Quick. Favorite color. No, I have to sneeze again. Oh god, I'm on a timer. No. I had to put it down. You ever snuck out of your house? Nope. I actually don't think I ever snuck out of my house. Too many times, and, you know, demons have already taken over, so don't bother. Ooh. Skip class. I'm not gonna get into drugs yet. Yeah, well, not really. It was just the anticipation. I was shivering with it. Alright, let's get serious. Do you have a crush on anyone? I don't even know who. The only other dude I know in this universe is J Radio, and he's dating Emily. So, I'm gonna go with I don't know yet. Kind of, I don't know. Just yet. They're scandalous. Oh god, I miss Daria. Do you have feelings for anyone? Have you ever been in love? Ever had your heart broken? Oh no, girlfriend. Oh my god. Timer! Oh my god, I hit the wrong button. Unfair, that's like two questions in one. I'll answer the first one. It's one and a half at most. Okay, I'll try that one on my computer. I might download that one. There's one that looked good. You're cheap. It's kind of a long story. I got time. Okay, my hands don't hurt. I literally only need one hand. I don't do anything for this. Aww. Oh. Oh, that's Swanky 87? Swanky. Let's look at this noob. Ugh. It's one of these guys. They're so annoying. Aww. Sorry. Okay. You okay, friend? There we go. It's a lot easier when you're doing like multiple keys with multiple fingers. Yeah, I'll try harder sometime, I guess. I don't know when that'll be. Oh. I didn't know that was the question I was asking. That's a stupid question. I mean, probably not. I don't think anyone ever does at this age. That's sweet. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, I'm out of town next week. Never mind. I don't know when I'll have time next week. Yeah, it was stupid, wasn't it? I mean, I had a fling. Ooh, with who? This game is definitely one-sided now. I am asking all the questions. Because what am I gonna say? I'm basically an NPC. Oh. Kind of. Basically, I'm an NPC in this game. You know, I just select from answers. Let's see. How do I want to play this? I like how, have you ever had sex? Absolutely. Absolutely, or wait. How the fuck does that Flanders say absolutely? Oh yeah, kind of. That's hilarious. And honestly, probably a really true answer. Pregante? Preganart? Oh, type. I hit tab. Oh fuck, I didn't get anywhere. No! Okay, so... Oh! That's not what I said! What did I say? I said kind of. Did I? Shit. Yeah, I understand. Oh, I fucked up. That's what I get for just button mashing. Keyboard mashing. Oh. You poor stupid thing. I mean, actually, I do know, like, a couple that are still together from high school, but that's, like, one of many, so it never really works out well. I'm really stupid. Don't judge me. Oh, I'm gonna judge you, but I won't say that, because that's rude. So I thought we'd go to the same college. Okay, so King would not just still do that? Oh. Oh, wow. She really knows what she wants at 18. I'm still not sure I know what I want. Alright. IDK, get married. That's not stupid. I guess. For some people. Holy Jesus, I'm typing a paragraph. Okay. I'm not gonna close my rings. I'm over it. There's like two buttons. And there's the both the enters. You have so much time, dumbass. There, getting three into it. I wonder if space does anything. We'll find out. Like a piano. Okay, I just think people think it's stupid when I talk about it. It's your life. Fuck those people. Yeah, spacebar does do something. Okay. Fuck those people. You can do whatever you want. I do what I want. Oh. Yeah, no, we're gonna stick with my actual response. Be free to do whatever for a while. Evelyn will win. Alright, I wanna hear stupid. Wait, okay. Oh! Yeah, no, I know that feeling though. Oh, hey, she remembers so much. LOL. Okay, sure. Yeah, sometimes you have those feelings. Meta tap, 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 tap. Oh! I hit a button! No! Okay. Back to. Would you ever date someone like me? The hell does that mean? Wait. Maybe. Okay, so what I'm trying to figure out is, does she mean like her and that she likes the punk rock music because you know everything's service when you're this age? Or as in like because she's a chick? I don't know. Honest answer. I have no fucking idea. I don't know, huh? Maybe? Cool, random. What question am I gonna give? What question? Wow, I don't have a whole lot of fucking answers here. Oh yeah, I'm not getting the, what's the word? Oh my god, timer. Wait! Typing giving it away. I was asking. Wow, okay. No, dummy. Oh, I see. I'm so confused. But I think. Okay, sure. You're really your friend now. Oh, okay. It's like literally what I would have said. I'm really glad I just decided to, instead of just mashing the one button, like, just over like four of them. I still want to shower before bed. Time flies. Time does fucking fly. I'm grog forever. I know, seriously. I'm gonna go, but tonight was really fun. It really was. TTYL. Oh, I said her name and shit. Ooh. I know who I was when I got up this morning, but I think I must have changed several times since then. Oh! It's like it was planned. Emily is back. Hey, sorry about that. Well, that's okay. Yeah, I said lol. I've always pronounced it like that in my head. So what were we talking about? I don't know. I think I almost got asked out by Evelyn. Oh, Kelly's. Yeah, she showed me this site on Facebook. Do you know it? Yeah, I do. Like MySpace. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Although now I feel like I'm lying because I totally do know what it is. Kind of, with way less gifts. There are just so many questions. I'm getting any wrong. I'm a dork. Try to status. Emily's talking to Danny. Emily's the best. Emily's talking to me. Wait, do they think I'm a dude? Oh. I actually don't think it matters. I think I'm thinking about it too much. EOL. Everyone online. Instead of America Online, because that's nationalistic. I don't know. I don't know. Can I see? Sure. Let's do that one. Oh, I'm gonna make fun of it. Just you watch. In a relationship. Everyone's so young. They're all. I guess. Freshman. Senior. Not gonna shit. She likes Snow Patrol. Sugaros. Arctic Monkeys, Manchester Orchestra. They've been around that long? Death Cab for Cutie, She Wants Revenge, Arcade Fire, The Departed, Eternal Sunshine, Spotless Mind, Fight Club, The Prestige. I actually really like all those movies. Go Ask Alice. Did I ever read that? I don't know. Kelly mentioned Emily in her note. Emily plans to attend Relay for Life. Emily posted a video. What's your stamp? Poker! I'm poking her. I'm so annoyed that that's still a thing. Like, stop fucking poking me. I'm not gonna do anything. Just like I'm not gonna play fucking Farmville ever again. Please stop sending me invites. Okay. Who's Jeff? Ah. Jeff is this dude. I like all these bands. I like all these movies. I mostly like all these shows and books. This is just such a. Yeah. Oh, I already poked her. I didn't realize that was an option. Oh, that's weird. That's a weird way to put it. Oh my god, when did 10:38 happen? It's real life, by the way. You should send me a friend request. Sure thing. You still play Farmville? People still play Farmville? You know what I just discovered? Completely accidentally. Oh. She's away. Wait. No, she's here. I can just hold this shit down. Just figure that out. Oh my god, I didn't realize the music was still on. I am so sorry. I turned my sound like all the way down. My bad. Yeah, I used to play. It's fine. But I got really annoyed. And also, I just can't play things for that, like that very long. Jeff, he's being kind of an ass. What happened? Oh no, I'm not gonna tell you I don't like your boyfriend, though. That's just awkward. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I realized I turned this down all the way. I couldn't hear anything. It probably went from one song to the next to the next to the next, because it acted like real YouTube. What happened to some bullshit? I don't know. Yeah, fuck that. This is bullshit. I actually kind of like the typing. It goes a little faster than holding it down. Gotta let me when they're let me know when there's shit like that's bugging, or else I don't know. okay, I promise. Oh good. And it wasn't even me. It's technically the game. I hope there's not like, that shouldn't be copywritten. Oh, I remember here. You could send files in this. Oh god, it's gonna take so long. Oh no. It's small. To my desktop? I can't find it. Oh my god, help. Tell me how to play this game. Show me your desktop. Like, the thing behind this application. But, I have to leave. FYI, I'm testing how many streamers I count as again. So you see another stream. Okay. Cool. Oh my god, it's opening an. It's actually opening up. Wait, do I actually have it on my computer? Hold on. Hold on. I do. It's actually on my computer. Holy fuck. This shit is so weird. Whoa. Okay, it's pretty short, so I'm gonna read the chat log. Emily signed in. Hey, Emily. Hey, what's up? Not much, you? Nothing much. So when are you coming over? I don't know if I can tonight. I have a lot of homework to do. You can just do it here. It's like project kind of stuff. I really don't think I can come. Oh, come on, Emily. We've had this plan all week. I know, I'm sorry. Are you really not going to come over? I had a whole night planned for us. I don't think I can. Holy shit, are you serious? What the fuck, Emily? Well, look, I'm sorry, okay? I told you that it might not work out. I didn't think you were fucking serious. Well, I was. I really can't believe you. I think I'm going to go. Sure, whatever. Emily is away. Okay, yeah. Dude's being kind of a dick, man. You got homework. You got homework. Like, do your homework. Sorry, what's your question? Yep. Definitely not. Also, really, it's your homework. That's more important. Ah! Oh no! I did a thing. Now we're fine. Yeah, I just don't want to go overnight. Sometimes it's just hard being there. Why is it hard? Yeah, there's a lot of questions. I get that. I was reading a chat log. I probably should have paused more. I just feel like I'm expected to act a certain way when I'm there, and I hate that. Problem solved. What? Problem solved, though, because I can just fake being away and talk to you. I'm always here for you. You my friend. You my bestie. Or is Evelyn my bestie? I don't know. I can have two besties. You're welcome. Hey, random question. Do you remember my favorite games? RPGs, Dur. Sims. I didn't realize in this game I'd have to remember things. Hopefully it doesn't get too much more complicated. Wow, you remembered. Or whoa. I don't spell whoa that way. How do I spell it? W-H-O-A. I'm impressed. How could I forget? You my bestie. Are you gonna ask me out too? No. Well, the thing is, they are quite simple. They just really make them way too complicated. Yeah, they're so good. I've heard a couple of their songs. I don't remember them. I think I like them. They're weird. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Aren't they? I really love this album. Oh, here we go again. Sorry. Oh. Weird. Is this video unavailable? I'm just gonna lie. Oh yeah, they're Icelandic. Forgot about that. Matatat7. Have you started applying for... No. I went to community college first. Anywhere! Which is what I wish I said the first time. That's what I said the second time. Which city? Expensive. Girl, you got no idea. It's like mid early thousands. Shit ain't even happened yet. It would be very cool. Yeah, no. A's, B's, the occasional upsetting C. But mostly the former, too. Oh, I guess we're in New York. Oh, wait, no, I'm asking. Just kidding. Yeah, I think that could be really grand. I think grand a lot. So much could change, I know what you mean. Good to have a plan. Oh! I think I got the wrong one. Oh no. Same girl. What? Sure, why do you say that? It's actually way more interesting conversation than I thought it would be. Fair. Especially in this current political environment. Take life as it comes. I both like and hate that. I hope it does too. Yeah. Fucking grades. Hopefully it works out. How about you after college? Do you want to? Definitely not. Nope, 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 no. That was excessive. Cool beans! Oh my god. Cool beans. I'm glad you think the same way I do. You moved to New York too. Maybe we were roommates. Yeah, I'd like that. Yeah, that'd be cool. It'd be so fun. I do like New York. It's fun. I don't think I'd ever want to live there, but visiting's great. Oh. Why does he get upset at you? Yeah. There comes a point where you're like, it hasn't happened yet, and I'm totally cool with that. Let's just keep on going in that direction. Well, fuck him. He can come with you. Do you even like him? That's a great question. Even like this guy that you're dating. Yeah. Well. Do you want that? Wow, time is flying. Like, literally. Of course not. How do I leave this game? Oh. Oh. Yeah, right. No, seriously. Because I'm like, if I leave, what happens to Emily? I feel bad. So I guess I'll just wait till she goes. And then I'll go, I guess. We'll find out. I guess so. I'm just not ready for that with him. But it's okay. It's not like he's ever tried anything. I'm just kind of annoying to keep turning down. Yeah, that's why. I'm annoying now. Oh no. Yeah, wait till you're ready. Because otherwise it just sucks. Not in a serious way, just a really boring way. Do whatever you want, girlfriend. Wish I was this smart in high school. Fuck. You're welcome. Forgot how I answered this the first time. I think it was accidental. Sure, we'll just pretend. I felt like kind of a nerd in the beginning of this game, but. Ooh, Emily won't win that game. Oof, okay. Always be here. I have to charge for a minute. Shit, I should have said that. I'm just damn sincere. I'm such a grand person. What's with this word, grand? It's really okay. Aw. Uh-oh. If I never hear or see the word grand again, I'll be fine. Uh-oh. If she asks me on a date. Oh! It's a lie. Aww. Oh. What the hell? I'm just gonna like hit on everyone I know? Am I a dude? Or are we all just very fluid, which is whatever. I'm just confused about the story. It's fine. I've already kind of started a thing with Evelyn, so okay. I need a random number generator for three numbers. Let's flip a coin. I don't have a coin. Okay. Let's. Oh. Oh. What's happening over here? Oh, no. It was just slippery. Damn it! So I don't have a coin. But what I have is a Bed Bath & Beyond card. So pretty much. Something sweet spilled on it. I think it's. Anyway, basically 1 and 3 are the same thing. So, it's going to be between 1, 3, and 2. This will be 1 and 3. This will be 2. I'm going to flip a card. Same thing, right? Okay, you know what I did? I flipped it and didn't actually flip at all. It just went up and down. So here we go. Okay, it landed on 2. Which I feel like is legit. Maybe she's not hitting on me. I feel like this is beating a dead horse of niceness. Your besties. Just gonna hold it down. Do you think we're like best friends? Cause I think we're like best friends. Oh. I feel so honored. It's actually something I might have said back then. Is this ever gonna end? Like, I honestly was like, I thought it was gonna end at like 10:30. And I'm still here. Oh God. M. Not calling you anything else. Like Eminem, you know? Oh, this is going on a lot longer than I meant for it to. Oh shit, I actually have to pick one? Cool. This was an actual nickname, actually. Yeah, just go down. Hella obvious. Duh. Aw, man. Bedtime? Oh, thank God, this is my chance. This is my out. This is my escape route. Please don't come back on, Evelyn. I'm not gonna say I'll miss you. That's weird. Well, how long did your. Oh shit, they went on for hours. I know. Anytime. Hours. I'd stay up way too late. Parents are quite lenient. Thank God. I'm leaving now. Okay. How do I save this game? Does it save on its own? Oh, it made the window sound. Oh my God, it did it. Oh, that was it? Oh. Okay. Well, freedom. Let me go brush my teeth and go to bed. Yeah, thanks for watching. And yeah. TTFN. By the time oh, you did? Oh. That's good stuff. Literal hours. Just like typing with people all over the fucking place. Alright. Yeah, TTFN. I'll be back at some point. Might not be till after the holiday.